45-year-old PJ Stowe wanted it all. Motherhood, a high-powered management career in the airline industry, and a good figure. But it wasn't easy juggling so many balls in the air. And something had to give. What gave was her health, when she ballooned up to 300 pounds.
You know, hypertension, diabetes, degenerative joint disease, low back pain. She had poor self-esteem, depression, and a whole host of baggage that came with that.
Well, I don't know exactly why she was bad. She just, I guess, you know,
PJ wasn't always obese. She was a thin child whose happiest moment was spent dancing.
I loved to dance. My mom started me out very young, taking dance classes. I took probably classes for 9 years. Took modern jazz, ballet, and I just thoroughly enjoyed it. Just about 4 years old, because I thought she was going to be a problem that day, and I wanted to go as baseball as possible.
When PJ became an adult, she was no longer light on her feet. By the time she got married at age 27, she weighed 170 pounds. She gained 50 pounds when she became pregnant with her son.
After I found out I was pregnant, I used that as a springboard to eat. Okay, well, I'm going to gain the weight anyway, so let me eat that box of bicycles.
2 weeks after giving birth, she entered the world of a working mother. PJ managed 20 people at a busy travel agency. Exhausted by the time she got home, PJ tried to give what she had left to her son, James.
I got something, because I didn't really want to be a stay-at-home mother, but yet I was probably out 12, 13 hours a day from the time I left my house in the morning to the time I got home at night. And then I was expected to fix dinner, do the laundry,